Hey, welcome to my channel. It's your one and only, the Oshun, and I am here to read your energy check-in for the end of the year 2021 going into 2022. And what I'll be doing is letting you know what you're celebrating, what you forgive, what you trust, what you release, what you need, and what you seek. Okay, and I'm also going to give you a shadow work prompt that you can use from the closing of 2021 to walk into 2022. All right, you guys, so this reading right here is for my Leos. My lovely, lovely, sensitive, outspoken, bold, courageous Leos. All right. I feel like I haven't read for you Leos in a minute, so I'm going to go ahead and drop this for you guys. But don't worry, for all my special reading signs, I will be dropping a new channel on YouTube where I read for all signs throughout the week. Okay, so I'll be dropping that link really soon. All right, guys, I thank you as you give me the energy of the Leos who are watching this video, and as they receive the good vibrations from myself. All right, you want to know the energy check-in for 2021 at the end of the year for my lovely, lovely Leos. If you have Leo placements anywhere in your chart, sun, moon, or rising, Venus, anywhere, any house, this reading is for you. Just keep in mind that this is a general reading, so everything will not resonate with you. So just take what's for you and leave what's not behind, okay? All right, so can I get some cards for my Leos? What's going on with the Leos energy at the end of the check-in for 2021? Can I get the I release, I need, I seek? What's up with all these reversals? What is up with all these reversals? All right, Leos. Let's see. Okay, you have the Hermit card in reverse, the Ace of Pentacles in reverse, the Chariot in reverse, the Strength in reverse, the Ace of Wands, and then you have the Devil card in reverse. All right, with this Hermit card, this is what we're celebrating, okay? We're celebrating. I feel like you're coming from a big move. Okay, some of you guys made a big move. Let me drink. All right, you Leos, y'all made a big career move. Okay, so that's what you're celebrating. As for others, it seems like you're celebrating coming back from a trip. You could be celebrating coming out of other people's energy and going into your own. For some of you guys, you are celebrating the fact that you have found yourself and you're coming out of the seeking place where you're kind of isolated, gathering things for yourself, gathering knowledge on yourself. So Leos, it seems like that is what you're celebrating right now, is that you have found you. You have found yourself. You have found your calling. You have found your energy. You have found your place in the world in this moment. You are finding your thoughts. You're finding your importance, okay? That is what you're celebrating. What you are forgiving, you have the Ace of Pentacles. It seems like you're forgiving the fact that what you thought was going to secure you didn't actually secure you. So this could be a person or this could be a job. It's one of the two, a person or a job. Something made you believe that they were going to give you some kind of security in some aspect in life. Use your intuition, okay? You know what it is, whether it was they told you were going to make this amount of money, whether they told you they were going to take care of you, whether they told you they were going to, you know, purchase a big purchase for you guys that would help you get somewhere that you needed to get to. whatever it is, you're forgiving them for not coming through or following through in that aspect. For a lot of you guys, it seems like you're forgiving yourself for not being your own financial stability at this moment. I think maybe some of you guys leaned on somebody else to take care of you or to handle certain situations, and you're starting to forgive yourself for not believing in yourself as much as you should have. Okay, Leo? With the I Trust card, you have the Chariot in reverse. Okay, I believe you guys are trusting what you see. Okay, you're trusting people's movements, how they move, how they act around you. You're paying attention to body language. Okay, your eyes have been open. While people are thinking that you're, you know, you still have the veil over your eyes, you guys are trusting what you see. Okay, you're trusting the actions of people, and you're no longer trusting the words. I feel like people might be talking slow but moving fast. Okay, like their actions are showing up before the words are showing up for them, and that's what you're trusting now, whether it's good or bad. You're trusting how people are moving. Okay, people might say they love you, but they're moving differently. Before they can tell you they love you, they're doing things to show you that they don't. Also, people might not even be telling you anything, and they're showing you that they appreciate you, and you're trusting that. So it's just like, you guys, Leos, y'all are done with leaning on words, and y'all are more focused on actions right now. That's how you're expecting people, or that's how you're starting to gain your trust in people. Okay, you're trusting what you see. With the I Release, you have the Strength card in reverse. I feel like you're releasing. I keep hearing releasing the beast, okay? You're not taming down at all, okay? You're releasing the fact that you have been calm and collective, and you've let people walk all over you. And now it's time that you're about to lash out on people that you feel like deserve it, or you already have started lashing out on people that you feel like deserve it. You guys, it's just like, I'm feeling like karma's coming around right now. Okay, so people that you let do you how they did you all year long, who smiled in your face and talked about you behind your back, people who didn't show up, people who are, look, this goes with this Chariot card right here. People or situations that are just showing themselves, it's like you're about to get that same energy back. You're pouring, you're giving what people are giving, okay? And a lot of people aren't able to handle that, and you are not caring because you have, you know, been calm and collective, and now they're about to hear your roar. They're about to hear you roar. I'm hearing that Katy Perry, I got the fight of the tiger. Dun, 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 dun. And you're gonna hear me roar. And I'm also hearing roar, roar like a dungeon dragon, which is funny because the death card looks like a dungeon. All right, and what you need is a new plan. You guys need a new plan. Y'all need to sit down and go back to the drawing board and rethink things, okay? And that is okay that you're in the energy or the closing energies that you need to come up with a new plan, okay? For some of you guys, you need to sit down and rethink how you, what's important to you. What are you wanting to focus on in 2022? What are your goals? What are your aspirations, or, you know, what it is that you want to focus on that's going to grow you as a person, and how is it going to change or leave an impression on the people that surround you, the universe, or whatever it is? What things do you want to start making goals, start making lists, and start studying, start doing the research? Okay, y'all could be adding new products to the line. You could be looking to see how you can grab a house, get a car, how you can get promoted within work, or start your own business. Whatever it is that you're wanting, it's time for you to start planning these things out so you don't go in blindsided. And with the Devil card is what you seek. You're seeking freedom from whatever it is. Whatever addiction that you have, it could be to a person. It could be the addiction of being dependable on people, the addiction of cigarettes, the addiction of drugs and alcohol, whatever addictions it is, the addictions of feeling like you need to be around people all the time, the addiction of needing accountability, reassurance, whatever it is what you're seeking freedom from. It seems like you don't want something that has so much control over your life, or you to be so attached to certain situations, and that's what you're seeking. And as long as you're planning and putting yourself first, you will definitely achieve that, Leo. All right, for your shadow work cards, you have inconsiderate. Act with compassion and kindness. Be thoughtful and polite. It just feels better on the inside. Okay, you guys? I guess they don't want you to go out there and just start serving that energy the way you want to, you guys. So make sure that you're being considerate. And this was a great reading for you, Leos. And I can't wait to see what the 2022 year has for you guys. So make sure you like, subscribe, and turn on your comment notifications and all that great stuff. Much love.